Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the day of Khaybar prohibited eating the flesh of domestic asses, whereas the people were in need of it. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 4985.